Albin Lambotte, a famous European surgeon from about 100 years ago, is a pioneer of internal fixation of fractures. He developed his own devices in his own workshop. Notice the absence of a gown, forearms exposed, no masks worn. Contrast this with a modern operating theatre about 100 years later. Head exposed, masks worn, complete gowns covering just about all skin surfaces.